Now the Whigs at the coming election will carry our candidates through. They made the judicious election of Tyler and Tippecanoe. They say that he lives in a cabin and that he drinks hard cider too. Well, what if he does? I am certain he's the hero of Tippecanoe. The spoilsmen are leaving their party where prospect for office is blue. Not wishing to stick by poor Marty, they'll change for old Tippecanoe. So again and again, fill your glasses, bid Martin Van Buren adieu. We'll now please ourselves and our lasses, and we'll vote for old Tippecanoe. So let us be up and a-doin', and cling to our cause brave and true. I'll bet you a fortune we'll beat 'em with a hero of Tippecanoe. With a hero of Tippecanoe, the hero of Tippecanoe. I'll bet you a fortune we'll beat 'em with...